What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Are you moving data to a new phone? If so, you might want to carry your WhatsApp chats as well. In this video, I'm going to show you a simple way to do it. You don't need a computer, no need to erase your iPhone, just connect two devices with an USB-C to Lightning cable. Then what we're gonna do is to install iCareFone transfer app from Play Store. Choose it as the app for the USB device. Tap Trust on your iPhone. Hit Transfer WhatsApp Data. You can transfer WhatsApp from Android to iOS, Android to Android, or iOS to Android. Let's take Android to iOS as an example. It'll detect your backup automatically. If not, go ahead and create a new one on your Android. Just go to Settings, Chats, Chat Backup. Make sure the backup to Google Drive option is set to never. Then go ahead and create a local backup. Once done, tap the backup in iCareFone Transfer. Verify it with your password or phone number. Select what you would like to bring to your iPhone. Then go ahead and tap Next to proceed. Confirm that Find My iPhone is turned off for the time being. Then go on to log into WhatsApp on your iPhone. There would be no data yet. Let's tap Logged In on the Android to continue. Here we go. The transfer has begun. Your iPhone will go through a brief restore process, but don't worry, everything on it will stay as before. Well done, let's go ahead and check it out. See? All my other data are still there. And my WhatsApp chats have been migrated beautifully. To learn how to transfer from Android to Android or iPhone to Android, check out the tutorials right here. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.